So today is a really sad day. So today is May 10 of 2022, and today Apple announced that they're gonna discontinue the latest model of iPod. Is the iPod Touch. If you don't know, the iPod Touch is the latest model of the iPad that Apple released. So that means there will be no more of iPods. If you don't know, the iPod was a second successful product that Apple ever released. So that means this is really sad.